Oh! What's up, Las Vegas? There's a lot of emotion in the room. Yeah, we've been through a lot in 10 years. A lot of finances, a lot of romances. I was here in the days of the tea spot down the hall. And what can I tell you? It's no accident this has been going on for 10 years. This is a quality scene in Las Vegas. I brought my friends here. My family loves it here. Kenny's like family, in the sense that he's like a second cousin I never see in the holiday season. But I'm proud to be here. I'm happy to be here. And I'm going to shave my head Wednesday night with the cast of menopause, by the way. That's for St. Baldur. I gotta plug that. It's 8 o'clock at the Harrah's Cabaret. $25. Go online, you'll find it. And we're gonna shave it down. And right now we've raised about $11,000 for Baldur's fight against childhood cancer, which is $5,000 more than I could have thought we were gonna raise. And a lot of it is due to our party we had at the space until Sunday. So anyway. With that, this is the first song, right? There is a first song.
This is the first song he sang with me. Very true. Yep.
As Chris Phillips says, if the iPad burns out, our show's screwed. So let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.